Think, Dolly, think. There must be something really rotten we can do today.
I'm thinking. But the worst I come up with is helping to make Moose and Squirrel show 1 hour longer.
Oh, just like you, Dolly. Always trying to help others get a little more pain out of life.
Then suddenly a thought struck him like a 20,000-volt charge.
Boris, you have great idea.
No, but I have defective cord on electric pencil sharpener.
I have it, darling. A contest. I like being evil because, in 25 words or less.
I like it. I like it.
And so the Twisted and Foul contest found its way to people in every walk of life.
Hey, Gurney, my lunch is wrapped here in a paper telling about that evil contest. You figuring to enter?
I hate to do this, but I've entered that contest.
Help yourself. I'm entering, too, so I've been selling fake jewelry all week. The wife's home with the real stuff.
So by the time you find this note, Fred, I will be gone with a swag and maybe first prize in the contest.
The contest was racing across the country like wildfire.
Oh, it's gratifying to know there's still some bad left in the world.
True enough. To enter a contest this vile, one would have to be a pretty low, contemptible, loathsome...
Hold up a minute, Rock. I gotta mail this contest entry blank in.
Listen to this. I like evil because I have complete distributing rights for it in Musselwania. That's it. First prize.
What did you send, Boris Sweetovich?
A complete set of the Encyclopedia Badenov.
And
when you open Volume 7, Mastodon through Moskox...
Which includes Musselwania.
And also 237 kilotons of TNT.
Teshevi, stop those two busybodies cold. Now on to the hardest part of Finnish plan.
And that is?
We're going to take Washington.
Darling, that's not hard.
No.
Look at headline.
Boston takes Washington 7-2.
Anybody can take Washington.
Wait till next year. Come on, Natasha.
Boris, what he said. You think he's already had some goof gas?
How about you, Natasha? Could you make some toll house cookies or something?
I could make some jailhouse cookies.
Jailhouse cookies?
Sure. They got tiny little files in them.